I'm Aaron. Today, we're at SMP in Greenville, South Carolina, the only full-line aftermarket fuel injection manufacturing facility in America. What a great place to come for this test. Today, we're going to be doing performance testing on four different sets of fuel injectors, all for the same Ford V6. We're going to be looking at how the OE injectors perform, how aftermarket injectors from standard perform, as well as low-cost Asian injectors and remanufactured ones. Now, they all look about the same, so it's going to be real interesting to put these to the test and see if they perform the same way. Helping us out today is SMP Engineering Manager, John Robison. Hi, John.
Hi. Thanks, Aaron.
For performance testing, we're really going to look at two different things. First, we're going to check for spray pattern. After that, we're going to go over to another machine and look at the dynamic flow rate of all the injectors. So let's go on over there and look at spray patterns. John, go ahead and put that on.
So that was one of our injectors for spray pattern. And with our injectors, you'll find that we're going to match the OE spray exactly. That's important for fuel economy and emissions. Now let's take a look at a low-cost Asian injector. What we're seeing here is a wider than OE spray pattern, and that can result in a condition that we call wall washing. And that's where the spray actually hits the walls of your intake manifold, runs down into the cylinder, and washes the oil off of the lubricating surfaces in your engine. This can cause premature wear. This can also cause premature engine failure. Now let's take a quick look at a remanufactured injector. Okay, that was spray pattern on a remanufactured injector. What we're seeing here is a very narrow spray pattern, and that presents a couple of issues. Poor atomization, which can result in rough running and poor vehicle emissions performance. Now that we've done that, why don't we take our injectors over and look at the next round of testing. What we're seeing here is that the performance of our injector is identical to the OE injector. From your vehicle's point of view, there is no difference. You'll get the same performance that you got when the car was new. So in this case, what this means is you're getting very inconsistent fuel injector performance from these injectors. Your car is not going to run properly, because as intended, all injectors are supposed to meter fuel at the same rate. They're overfueling. So you're gonna see poor fuel economy, you're gonna see rough running, and it may result in engine damage. What we're seeing here are injectors that are underfueling. This could very easily result in what we call a lean burn condition in your car, and that is overheating. It could get so bad that you could melt a piston, certainly cause engine damage. Either way, it's not something you would want to install in your car.
Okay, one more test. Let's put all four on at the same time and see what it looks like. OE, standard, low-cost Asian, and reman.
So what this means is if you are buying a new fuel injector, our parts are going to do the job. They're going to match the OE part. They're going to perform exactly like they were intended to for your vehicle. If you buy something else, you are taking a chance. You're either going to get something that doesn't work at all, or it may even cost you more repairs further down the road.